And I believe God for the miracle of the Lord. I believe change in your life. And I believe that God can give you a breakthrough. God can give you a blessing in the name of Jesus. Thank you to welcome us in your house. Thank you to welcome us in your house. Yes, we are so happy to be part of your life. I want you to tell your friends that Dr. Prophet Paul Mpobole is in the TV. I'm here for you. And I believe God for miracles in the name of Jesus. I'm not alone. I'm with the man of God, the prophet. Prophet Tapelo is here. Man of God, how are you?
Say, I'm finding you.
God is good.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Yes. You can greet the viewers at home. They are watching us all over Africa.
Yes.
They are watching us in South Africa, Africa, North Africa, South Africa, East Africa. They are watching us.
Yes.
Yeah, they're expecting their miracles tonight. They're expecting their breakthrough tonight.
Mm-hmm.
They're expecting change in their life.
Yes.
Because God will never send you without giving you the message for that person.
That's right. Definitely.
God will never send you without giving you the answer for that situation. God will never send you.
Yes.
Just greet the viewers at home.
Yes.
They're watching us now. They're watching us now.
Tonight, viewers at home, I'd like to greet you in the name above every name. My name is Prophet Tapelo. Tapelo Lepoy, and I'm here tonight, and I believe that God is going to touch you tonight. God is going to reveal himself in your life, and something great is going to happen upon your life tonight.
Yes.
Expect your miracle.
Yes.
I know you've been suffering for too long, but I want you to know that God is in your house tonight, and something good is about to happen upon your life. Expect your miracle.
Expect
come
your
to
miracle.
God expecting your miracle.
Yeah.
I want you to know that God is real and God is with you tonight.
Yeah. Viewers at home, this is powerful. Man of God, we had a wonderful service on Sunday.
Yes, sir.
Hey, it was massive.
Uh-huh.
It was something else.
That's right. Yes.
You know, we were trying even to accommodate people.
Yes, sir.
But the place was too small.
It was packed.
You know, Sebokeng was shaking. Klerksdorp was shaking. Northwest is shaking.
Yes, sir.
As we speak, viewers at home.
Yes.
You know, we had a service at Orange Farm.
Uh-huh.
It was happening tonight.
Mm-hmm.
The Spirit of God was moving there.
My God.
Not only Orange Farm,
uh-huh.
We had a service again at Northwest.
Kanana.
We were there. It was something else.
Yes.
It was massive. It was glorious.
Uh-huh.
It was powerful.
Yes.
We saw the hand of God. We saw the anointing. Anointing was moving.
Yes,
we were with the man of God. Prophet Masakwana was there.
You know.
The servants of God was there. We were expecting Prophet Lefu. He didn't manage to come. But we believe God will make a way for him to come in that crusade. Kanana is shaking.
Things are happening.
Knee. Things are happening,
things
man of God.
Happening.
Things are happening.
People are God receiving.
Is a people are receiving.
Yes,
it's what I like. People are receiving.
Yes.
God is restoring families.
God
is restoring lives of people.
My.
You know, don't forget, tomorrow in the morning, we are going to Sebokeng.
My God.
Sebokeng, in the name of Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Zone 10, Vereeniging. Vereeniging.
Yes.
The location is called Sebokeng. Zone 10.
Uh-huh.
You can't miss that.
I tell you,
yes, man of God,
yes, sir,
is going to be massive. It's going to be glorious,
yes,
and it's going to be anointed. You know, the only thing, you know, I like about the kingdom,
yes,
you must be available.
You must be
available. When you are available, your miracle is guaranteed.
Uh-huh.
The only thing is availability.
Availability. You got to avail yourself.
If you avail yourself,
yes, sir,
face the sky is the limit.
My God.
Because everything is ready for you.
Mm-hmm.
The kingdom, doors are open.
Doors are open.
Now, tomorrow, I'm having a massive service in the morning.
Uh-huh.
We are going to start at 10 o'clock in the morning.
My God.
Sebokeng, Vereeniging.
Gauteng.
Don't miss your miracle.
My God.
This is your season.
Mm.
It's raining outside. It's raining everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Now, it means this is the time These are the showers of blessings.
Yes, sir.
God is remembering us.
Yes.
And God can remember you.
My God.
Now, you know, man of God,
yes, sir.
Don't forget that on Thursday, Sibuke,
Thursday,
we are having a miracle night with the prophet.
My God.
First, the miracle night.
Miracle night.
6 to 9 o'clock.
Yes.
6 afternoon
yes.
to 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock.
I'm having a massive service.
My God.
You are around Val.
Mm-hmm.
You are around Vereeniging.
Yes.
You are around Johannesburg.
Mm-hmm.
Don't miss that miracle.
Yes.
Now the question is,
yes.
people from far,
yes, sir.
Are we closing the door for them?
No, 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 no.
No!
No.
You are more than welcome.
Yes.
You can be part of that service.
Mm.
It's a life-changing service.
My God.
It's going to change your life.
Yes, sir.
And don't forget that on Wednesday night,
yes.
we are going to Meyateng. This Wednesday, in the morning, Sibuke, 10 o'clock.
That's right.
6 o'clock p.m., late. Yes. We are going to Meyateng.
Meyateng. That's where things
at the happen. Same time,
yes.
we are going to Shake Orkney.
My God.
Now, we are having services
we are all
different
over.
Places
my.
At the same time.
Yes, sir.
Now, we are having another service on Thursday,
yes.
6 o'clock
uh-huh.
afternoon.
Yes.
Now, the same time, we are having another service at Bopilo.
My God.
At Bopilo.
Bopilo, yes.
Non-stop.
Mm.
Non-stop is happening. You can't miss one of our services. Don't forget, Orkney, it's your time.
Yes, sir.
We are coming to you in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
It's your time.
It's your time.
Northwest, it's your time.
Uh-huh.
Now, we are this coming Sunday in the morning.
Yes.
We are starting Northwest Klesdorp.
Mm.
7 o'clock in the morning.
We are there.
Sharp, we are there.
Uh-huh.
Yes, we are there.
Yes, sir, we are
in
there.
In the morning. It's going to be a prophetic service.
Yes.
It's going to be massive. Now, 11 o'clock.
Yes, sir.
We are going to Sibuke. We are starting at Sibuke.
That's where things are happening.
It's going to be more powerful.
Massive.
Now, wherever you are,
yes.
don't miss one of our services.
No, 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 no.
My dear, my sister, just try our God and see.
Do yourself
I believe it. Just make yourself a favor
uh-huh.
and avail yourself
yes, sir.
And be available
yes.
for this great commission
uh-huh.
in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Now, you know, man of God, there is something I like. I saw the move of God.
Yes, sir.
In the church on Sunday,
yes.
there was a movement of God.
A great movement of God, yes.
There was a movement.
Yes, sir.
Now, tonight,
yes.
I want us to preach about the movement of God.
The movement of God, yes.
Maybe you are watching me, you are in Africa.
Yes.
You are watching me, you are in Afro Coast.
Yes.
You are watching me, you are in Nigeria. Let me tell you something.
Yes.
You were not born to fail.
My God.
There is what we call the movement of God. You know the movement of people.
Yes.
You know the movement of your man.
My God.
You know the movement of your woman.
Yes, sir.
You know the movement of your pastor.
Yes.
You know the movement of your mother.
My God.
But I want to tell you. That there is the movement of God.
Yes.
That is how God is moving.
Yes.
He moves like Jehovah. When Jehovah moves, he moves like God.
Yes,
when he moves,
yes.
he moves like omnipotent. There is the movement of God. If you don't believe it, ask Bartimaeus.
Yes,
he was born blind. But the Bible says,
yes,
he was sitting by the roadside, by the road aside. And the Bible says
yes.
Jesus was passing
yes.
because he moved
yes.
like Jehovah. He moved like a creator.
Yes,
he moves like Jehovah.
Uh-huh.
The Bible says he was moving the movement and the power started to touch Bartimaeus. And the Bible says the man who was born blind, he started to shout. When Jehovah started to move, people started to shout. The Bible says he shouted,
yes,
he said, Jesus, a son of David, have mercy on me. Why? There is a movement of God.
Movement
and
of God.
The Bible says he started to move like a lion of Judah. He started to move like an omnipotent God. He started to move. He's a Baritimia. I command your eyes to be open. I remember one day he was moving a movement. He was walking at the walk, and the Bible says he was passing next to the grave of Lazarus.
Yes,
the Bible says Lazarus started to rise. He became alive. He said, come out. I prophesy. He's about to move in your bedroom. He's about to move in your kitchen.
Yes,
God is about to move. The Holy Spirit is about to move. It is not over with your life. That devil is a liar. He took your things.
Yes,
he broke your marriage.
God.
He destroyed your character.
Yeah.
But the devil is a liar. He's about to move in your situation.
Yes,
he's about to move inside your problem.
Yeah.
Man of God, there is the movement of God.
Yes, sir.
There is how God moves.
Yes.
He moves.
The movement of God.
Come on.
Now, Bartimaeus, he was blind from his mother's womb. Now, the Bible says he heard people shouting. He heard people shouting hallelujah. He heard people shouting praise the Lord. And the Bible says he started to ask, who is coming? They said to him, it is Jesus. Now, what I like about Bartimaeus, they said to him when he started to shout. The Bible says he shouted for the first time. He shouted for the first time. And when he shouted for the first time, they said to him, you are making noise. And Jesus did not hear him. When he shouted for the first time.
The reason your marriage is broken.
Yes,
it was the first time. You made the first shout. They kicked you out of the job. It was the first shout.
But
let me tell you something. After he shouted, the Bible says the shouting, the echo of the voice started to draw the attention of Jesus. And the Bible says, Jesus turned around. He said, who is calling me? You're going to call tonight.
Yes,
and Jesus must stop and look towards you. Look towards your problem. Look towards your direction.
Yes,
you must call him.
Ayataka.
This is the must.
Yeah.
He must answer you.
Yes, sir.
He moves the move.
And Jesus heard him. Jesus heard the cry of Bartimaeus, and he said, who is calling me? Now that Jesus heard his cry, you know what they said? People who said he's making noise, now they changed their statement. They said to him, he is calling you.
You are trying to say this week, somebody's going to change the statement.
They changed the statement.
Somebody's going to change their mind about you.
Yeah.
How they see you. They despise you. They were looking down on you. They were rejecting you. Oh, let me tell you something. Hold you over. But let me tell you something.
Yes,
this week, they are about to change their mind about your life.
Yeah.
God will raise you. They will change their mind.
Yeah.
God will bless you.
Yes,
they will change their mind.
Change
God
their
will
mind.
Heal you. They will change their mind.
Yeah.
God will touch you.
God.
They will change their mind. God will elevate you.
Yes,
they will change their mind. I pray this week God must change the mind set of your enemies.
Yes.
How they see you.
Because now they wanted to be a part of the miracle. Yes. They changed their mind. They said, no. He is calling you. Because they wanted to be the part of the move. What was happening in his life. Listen to me, dear viewer. Something great is about to happen upon your life. Because Jesus heard your cry. That's why you are watching us tonight. Because Jesus heard your cry.
He heard your
cry. That is why we are talking this in your house, in your marriage. We are saying, Jesus heard your cry.
He heard your cry.
He heard your cry.
He heard you cry. Let me tell you something before I close. Let me tell you something before I close.
Yes, sir.
You must allow God to move in your life.
Maya toku.
The movement of God.
Kutanawe.
The move of Jehovah. He must move like God.
Yes, sir.
Don't allow God to be ordinary in your life.
Yeah.
Allow Him to be extraordinary. Allow Him to move like God.
Please bless
him. Allow Him to move like Jehovah.
Yes, sir.
God will break the curse. God will break that generational curse. God will break that spiritual husband.
Yes, sir.
God will break that that evil spirit. Allow Him to move like God.
Yes.
He was moving in the Garden of Eden, and the Bible says Adam was hiding. He heard the movement of God. Oh. That God is moving in the garden. I pray tonight, Lord, move in my situation, move in my life. I need you now. This is the end times.
Yes,
we need your help. The churches are collapsing. Things are turning upside down. We are no more preaching the gospel. We are no more preaching the mind of God. Churches are fighting. The government is fighting. In the parliament, there is no peace.
No peace.
All over the world, there is no peace. In the world of weather, there is no peace. The nail is rising from Mozambique. There is no peace. There is a storm, sir. There is no peace.
Yes,
people are losing their jobs. There is no peace.
No
businesses
peace.
Are dying. There is no peace.
No peace.
We need the movement of God.
Yes.
We need the presence. We need the cloud of God.
Yes,
let us allow God to lead our lives. Let us allow grace to speak for us.
Yes.
Let us allow anointing to fight our battle.
The movement
of God,
of Jehovah.
He moves like God.
One day God said to Moses, tonight I will be passing. When I see your blood, I will pass over you.
I will pass over
there
you.
Shall be a movement of God.
Yilabos.
You know, when God has passed,
yeah,
people can see that
here
is only God who can do this. This is the movement of God. If you are the one who is alive today, we are seeing the movement of God. The reason why your business is rising, we are seeing the movement of God. When we look in your life, we are seeing the movement of God.
There is something
the
I long.
Yes.
There is something I long.
Yes, sir.
I cry for.
Yes.
Is to be in the house of the Lord.
My God.
David said, I was glad.
When they said unto me,
when they called my name,
my Andy.
And when they said to me, let us go into the house of the Lord.
Yes, sir.
This is my heart desire. The devil want to tarnish the name of the church.
Yes, sir.
The devil want to destroy the name of the church.
Wow.
The devil want to mess up with the church. Other pastors, they mess up with the name of the church. The things we do, they mess up in the name of the church. The lifestyle we are living, it mess up the name of the church.
Yes,
oh my God, my prayer,
yes,
that in this end time revival, oh my God, we need your movement. We want to feel your presence. We want to feel in our hearts. We want to feel you in our mind. We want to feel. We don't want to go to church full of doubts. We don't want to go and worship you, Father God, full of doubts.
Yes,
we want to believe your power,
Jesus.
The power that knows Jesus from the dead, the power of resurrection. I believe the power of the cross. I believe the power of the blood. I believe the power that can change your life. If you believe, you can pray this prayer and say, Jesus, you are the Son of the living God. Forgive me all my iniquities, all my sins. Wash me, O Lord, with your blood. I am a sinner. I need you now. Lord, I need change in my life. I need change in my finances. I need change in my marriage. I need you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Wipe away my tears. I need your presence. I long to be in your house. I am fighting to be in your house. This is my cry, is to be in your house. I need your touch. I want to be the spectator in the church. I want to be the partaker. I want to know you. I want to know you, Lord. I need your help. I need your help. Give up everything, get back. Enough is enough. I prayed in the church. Now I need you. I need your touch. Break this sickness. Break this curse. Break this demon. I can't sleep. I don't have peace in my heart. I need you, Lord. Restore my spirit. Restore my heart. You are the only one who created me. You are the maker. You made me. Father God, I pray, if you believe in your heart, I believe the presence of God is about to enter in your spirit, in your heart. The presence is about to change your life. I believe God today, I believe the Holy Spirit is going to do it for you in the name of Jesus. The movement of God this weekend. Yes. This weekend, we are going to have the movement of God. I felt something on Sunday.
Yes, sir.
We were talking about the time of God.
Yes, sir.
I felt that the movement of God.
Time of God.
Oh, yeah.
You know what of God? Our God is a master of time.
Yes.
God created time.
Yes.
Therefore, God created time.
Yes.
For time to worship God.
Yeah.
Not for God to bow before time.
Yeah.
But time must worship God.
Yeah.
You cannot tell God that it's late.
Yeah.
God is always on time. Because God is greater than time. God cannot fit himself into time. God created time. You cannot tell God that he's late. He always comes at the right time.
Now this Sunday,
yes, sir,
is going to be something else.
Yes, sir.
This Sunday is going to be powerful.
Uh-huh.
I believe God.
Uh-huh.
For his presence. I believe the presence of God.
Yes, sir.
My dear, my brother,
mm-hmm,
if you believe this,
yes, sir,
you can take the step of faith this weekend.
Yes.
And say, prophet of God, I'm far.
Uh-huh.
But I'll make a plan to lift up my high, my hands in the presence, you know, in the presence of God. One touch from the Lord can change your life. The presence of God is enough to elevate you. Just open your heart.
Open your heart.
This weekend.
Yes, sir.
We are in Klerksdorp. We are in Sebokeng, Vereeniging, and Gauteng. All our branches. Kroonstad. Sasolburg.
My God.
You name them everywhere. Hillebro. You name them.
Phil
Jones Clough, Meyerton.
Yes, sir.
I want you to go to the nearest branch and worship with us.
My God.
May the good God bless you. I'm going to take a course. Now, we are from the service.
Yes, sir.
There were massive, different services. Let's take the course. I want you to take the numbers and call us now. And say, Dr. Prophet Pompobole, I need the presence of God. I'm about to lose my job.
My God.
I suffered a lot. I sent my CVs all over. You know, if things are tough.
Yes, sir.
I'm working, but I can't see my money.
I can't see it. Yeah.
It's like I can quit. Men of God, I need the presence. You can just call us and say, Prophet, I need the presence of God.
Need the presence.
I'm tired of living for myself. I want to live for God. You can call us now. People are starting to call now. I want to take your calls. The phone is ringing. Here's another caller. Hello? Hello, caller?
Hello, Prophet. How are you?
How are you?
I'm okay, sir.
Where are you calling from? Lift up your voice. I can't hear you.
I'm calling from Limpopo.
Limpopo.
Wow.
Yes.
Yes, where Limpopo? Limpopo is big.
Toyando. Wow.
Toyando, how can I help you?
Man of God, I need a word of prophecy in my life.
Yes.
Yes, declare a word of prophecy in my life, prophet.
Okay, right. Okay, right. Okay. I'm going to pray with you. I'm going to pray with you. I want you to believe God for miracles.
Yes, sir.
Amen. I want you to believe God.
Amen.
You hear me?
Yes, prophet.
What's your name?
My name is Sharon.
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 Yes.
Father God, I declare the miracle upon Sharon.
I receive.
I declare the miracle of 7 days upon Sharon.
I receive.
May you open your heavens for Sharon. May you fight the battle of Sharon, Father.
My God.
Amen. Sharon, you are blessed.
I receive. Thank you, Jesus. I think.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Oh, my God.
Yes, sir.
Is Sharon from?
From Limpopo, Toyando.
Toyando.
Oh, my God.
Sharon from Toyando.
Toyando.
Toyando. Sharon. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. God will make a way.
Mm.
On Monday,
yes, sir,
we are having a crusade at Clesd of Jobetin Extension 9.
Extension 9.
And Mpumalanga, we are having a service.
Yes, sir.
I'm having a revival at Lendingberg.
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 Yes, sir.
Lendingberg. Mpumalanga, Lendingberg.
That other side. Yes.
Yeah, they said it's something like Mashishi.
Mashishi.
It's like something like Mashishi.
We will be
I'm
there.
I'm going there, we'll be there.
Mm.
There is a community.
Yes.
Community hall there.
Yes, sir.
I will be there at Mashishi.
Mashishi.
Lendingberg. Mpumalanga. Monday. Monday. I'm coming there. The 5th of the 3rd.
Yes, sir.
Of is it March?
March, March, yes.
We are having the night prayer.
Night prayer, March.
Come on,
the 3rd. Yes, sir. Things will be happening there. Things will be. I want you to bring the sick people. Bring those who are heavy loaded. God is going to
the whole night. We are going to pray for you for the whole night.
The whole night, the prophet of God will be there.
It will be the first whole night prayer.
Those who are looking for jobs.
Of 2017.
Bring your CVs. Yes. Bring your CVs. Those who are lost, bring their pictures. Yes.
Their photos.
The man of God will be praying for them.
The businesses.
They will come back.
God right. is going to raise. The business.
Yes. The business are going to rise.
God is going to do it for you.
Yes, sir.
What about the 5th of March? You know, people are calling. Let's take another caller. A caller, how are you?
I'm fine,
you? I'm alright. Who am I speaking to from where?
From Limpopo.
Limpopo, how can I help you?
Wow. Financial breakthrough.
Financial breakthrough.
Okay, financial breakthrough.
Yes.
Okay, right. I see a lot of people, they are trying to reject you. They want you to feel small. They want to make you to feel small.
My yes. God.
Hello?
Yes, that's true.
Because of your situation, the way you are, they want to make you to feel small. As if you are not the right person.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
But as I'm speaking, I see the grace of God coming, visiting your life. I see God changing your life. I see God opening doors for your life. I pray for you in Jesus'
name.
In the
name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Where are you calling from?
Limpopo.
Where, Limpopo?
In Benda.
Oh,
Benda.
You are blessed.
Amen.
Amen.
Bye-bye.
Almighty God, yes, Almighty sir. God. You know, men of God, let's take another caller. Hello? Caller? Hello, caller?
Hello?
Caller?
Yes, where am I speaking to? Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Free State,
Bethlehem. Free State?
Wow.
Where Free State?
Yiban.
Yes, man of God, I need God's presence in your life.
You need God's presence in your life?
Yes.
Where in Free State?
Bethlehem.
Yes. You. Now. Tell me, You are staying in Bethlehem.
Yes, Lord.
You need the presence of God.
Yes, Lord.
Are you aware you are called by God? Yeah, because I hear my God calling Paulina.
My name is Paula, my God.
And I hear my God say, my Lord, my Father say, in the name of Jesus, there is the spirit of Anna rising inside of you.
My God.
Yes, your mother was one of the powerful person. Your mother was supposed to be, you know, far. Now God is raising the spirit of Anna inside of you.
My God.
Now I want you to look for the mentor, somebody who will mentor you, so that you can understand your calling and grow inside your calling and serve the Lord. You are blessed. Amen.
Amen.
Your calling, number one, is to be the intercessor. Number two, I see the apostolic ministry upon your life. Yes. The apostle, there are two things. Yeah. God bless you. Amen. You are blessed.
Yes, sir.
You know, God is doing something.
Yes, sir.
It's a caller from Bethlehem.
In Free State.
Free State.
Classic.
Here is another caller. Hello, caller. Hello, caller.
How are you? Yes, prophet.
How are you, caller?
I'm blessed yourself, sir.
I'm all right.
I'm so excited with your service, with your on point prophets. And everything that you say, man of God.
Listen, before you go far.
Yes,
Apostle Isaac. Mpumalanga. Mpumalanga.
Yes, that's where I have a church.
I see God is going to give you Mpumalanga. Mpumalanga is going to belong. I see God rising you in Mpumalanga. I wish you can come to my church because I'm going to Ladybeg on Monday. But I see God is going to give you Nesprate.
I am man of God. That's where I am.
God is going to double your church more than five times. I see you raising business people. God is gonna anoint you to raise millionaires. Anyone you come across, that person is gonna be blessed.
Oh, Jesus.
My Lord.
Yes.
Man of God.
Yes.
God is speaking to me.
Yes.
I need, I don't know whether it's okay to speak on air.
No, I can talk anything.
As a man of God, I understand how, when God speaks, what we need to do as people listening. I need to plant in your ministry, man of God.
Wow. Yes.
I need to give a seed.
Yeah.
I want to give you a Range Rover.
You want to give me a Range Rover?
A Range Rover, man of God.
Are you sure?
I am sure. God,
I
can even give you my addresses in Mpumalanga.
Give me the address.
I will give you the address in Mpumalanga.
Yes. Give me the address.
I'm in 65 Bester Street in Nelspruit. That's where the town is. The church is.
Oh, your church is there.
Yes.
Man of God, please call me. There is a number there on the screen. I want you to call me after the show. Let's talk about it and see. When do you want to give it?
I can give it any time, man of God. I was supposed to be driving there tonight, but I'll have to stay because I'm now in Johannesburg.
Now, when do you want to give the Range Rover to God?
I can give the Range Rover before this weekend.
My God.
It means at any time.
At any time, man of God. At any time.
Take the number of God. Let's meet anytime, it can be tomorrow. Anytime when you are free, take the number, call us in the name of Jesus. But I see God, a new one who's going to come across you. What is the address of your church in Mpumalanga?
It is number 65 Vesta Street in Nelspruit, not far from Vision 2000.
Not far from Vision 2000. Okay, I see God is going to bless you. As you speak, I want people of Pumalanga to know about you. Because anyone who comes across you, that person is going to bless you. Yes, prophet. Because God is going to bless you.
To bring wealth to the people, bring the blessings to the people in the name of Jesus.
I receive it.
Thank you so much. Call me after the show.
I will do that, man of God. Thank you so much for the blessings.
Amen. Oh my God, we must visit the church of this man of God. We must visit Range Rover.
I saw people giving cars.
But I never saw somebody giving a Range Rover.
Let's take your caller. Hello, caller.
Hello, prophet of God.
How are you?
I'm great on you.
I'm all right. Where am I speaking to?
Bishop TC from Polokwane.
Who? Where?
Bishop TC from Polokwane.
How are you, man of God?
I'm okay. I'm just listening. See, that man is planting a Jeep.
Amen.
I'm telling you, he mustn't shake. The blessing of the Lord will rest upon his house forever.
Amen.
He's given to a prophet. You know, prophet, I know you. I know what you're able to do.
Amen.
But when are you coming to Limpopo? Now you're passing our place. I want to bring you to Solomon Date.
No, I'll come running. I respect. You know, I don't know Lady Bank, but I'm going to Lady Bank because of the caller. There was a pastor called. He invited me on Monday. I'm starting a big team there. It's at Mpumalanga as we speak. Lady Bank, they are putting the posters. You know, when you call me to come to Limpopo, I'll come running.
Let me tell you why they give you the Range Rover. Let me tell you why.
Yes.
You are the God's general.
Amen.
And this is your season, my prophet.
Amen.
Nobody will be able to stop you.
Amen.
You will take territories.
Amen.
I declare and decree.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
And it will never be otherwise.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Bless you, my prophet.
God bless you.
Amen.
The servants of God are holy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, what the miracle, what the weight.
The blessings of God is
the same. I long for the presence.
Yes, sir.
This is my heart desire.
Yes.
My heart desire is to be in the house.
If you push me, push me into the presence.
Let's take the last caller.
Caller? Hello, caller.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine and you?
Yes.
Yes. I need a job.
Oh, you need a job?
Yes.
Father, I pray, in the name of Jesus, I release a 24-hour miracle in Jesus' name.
Amen. You are blessed.
Amen.
God bless you. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
God is doing it for us.
Yes, Lord.
Oh my God, God is doing it for us. Let's take another caller.
Hello, Prof. How are you?
I'm all right.
I'm good, I'm good, Prof. You're speaking to your son. I'm in Mashishini. Mashishini is calling your name, Prophet. I am in Ladenburg in Mashishini. It's happening. From the 27th, it's happening. In Mashishini Community Hall.
Mashishini Community Hall.
Is gonna be on fire. They are waiting for you. When I came here today, everyone is asking, where is the prophet? Where is the prophet? They can't wait for the anointing of the prophet.
I want you to tell them
that when I put my feet on that city, it's gonna vibrate and it's gonna shake.
Yes. Who? Prophet.
Yes.
Happening. Yes. From Monday. Monday is happening from 6 o'clock. Every day, 6 o'clock from Monday until Friday, we're gonna be on fire. Mashishini is gonna be booming, Prophet. Mashishini is waiting for you.
Yeah. Man of God, I'm coming there. I know. Now you are busy tonight, pasting the posters, preparing the place. I'm coming running on Monday. I'm gonna land like a tartaric acid.
Thank you. I'm going there. I believe God for the miracles. I believe God for the visitation. In the name of Jesus. Oh my God, my time is It's about to be finished. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, really we thank you. Let's take the last one. Hello, how are you?
I'm very new, Prophet.
I'm alright.
See, look at
Hey, you want to go, guy?
Well, I'm not going to mess with some movie.
So, some movie, you never.
I'm with the man from Sosa Mouve. I don't know. I got problem with the prayers. I got problem with the marriage. When I want to pray, everything, I can't. My words are not coming out. I'm short of words.
Let me pray with you, Father. I pray for your daughter. I declare the miracle, I announce your daughter in Jesus' name. You are blessed. From now on, don't eat lunch for five days.
Don't eat lunch for five days.
You can eat breakfast, but don't eat lunch. It's your fasting.
Okay.
Amen.
Oh my God.
We are about to go. In the name of Jesus. But tomorrow, we are having. Let's take the last one. Caller, how are you?
I'm fine.
Yes, how are you?
I'm fine, sir. I'm calling from Nigeria.
You're calling from Nigeria. How can I help you?
Pray for me, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes.
What is your problem?
My problem is my financial problem.
Father, may you increase your data from Nigeria. I'm sending the anointing in Nigeria. I release the anointing to go to Nigeria. In the name of Jesus, amen.
You are blessed, Mama.
You are blessed.
All financial problems, sir.
Oh my God,
we thank God. You know, men of God, tomorrow we are having a service. It's going to be massive. 10 o'clock in the morning.
Now, afternoon,
it's meeting.